I've heard about Shore and I've seen it because I travel a lot. In fact, I see it everywhere in the UK. And so I was not surprised to know that Shore is the world's number one antiperspirant, and very excited actually that it's in India now. I was really excited when Unilever approached me to be the face of Shore in India. And it's a huge launch campaign, so I'm really glad to be a part of it. We all experience underarm sweat, and it's a scientifically proven fact that when you sweat, you get body odor. Most of the products available in the Indian market, you know, deos, sprays, they don't prevent sweat. They just give you fragrance, and that does not really help the body odor problem.
Sadharan deo underarm ke pasine ko nahi rok sakta. Isiliye nahane ke baad main lagati hu Shure Dry Shield.
Shure is an antiperspirant, which means it stops the sweat, so which prevents body odor. If you don't believe me, you'll have to try out the product, and I guarantee you, you'll feel drier and fresher all day long. Yes, I have tried it, and let me tell you, my days are usually very hectic with shootings and events and appearances. But once you start using Shure, you notice that, you know, however jam-packed your day is, you still remain dry and fresh at the end of the day. Shure is not a deodorant, so the way you apply it is slightly different. What you do is, after you have your baths, you take the Shure roll-on and apply 6 wipes on each underarm. Let it dry before wearing your clothes.
No pasina. Aapke deo mein hai ye baat.
I must say, I had a great time. We had an international crew to shoot the TVC, and also the photographer for the still shoots. All of them were from abroad. The director was this Dutch person who was settled in Indonesia. The whole team was like from different places, from Thailand, Indonesia, Philippines, Singapore. The DOP was Australian. So we had all these people come together here in India to make this great commercial and to launch the brand here. So it was fun.